everybody. This is Praxis, and today is kind of a unique day because it's the first day where I'm able to work on things that I want to work on in terms of us being, you know, comfortable moving in, as opposed to things that I absolutely have to do before we move in. That said, I am doing a little bit of work on the one last thing that I personally need to do before we can move in, which is to get the handrail up right on here. We've got the lower handrail down there, but we need another handrail on this thing. And as you can see, there's kind of a handrail there, but per the building inspector, those aren't considered handrails. A handrail needs to be continuous round cylindrical prism that is between 1.5 to 2 inches in diameter. So this here is going to be up at the top of the stairs. This will receive the structure that's gonna hold the handrail up. So I'm working on this today, but the majority of the day today is gonna be right here, just grinding away at the floor and trying to get things sanded up. That's it, really, to be honest. It's snowing outside behind you, as you might be able to tell. So, you know, winter's coming in. It's not going to be as fun moving in, you know, carrying loads of stuff back and forth and packing into this house while it is snowy and cold outside. But, you know, that is what it is. And I have been doing an awful lot of moving up until now. Every single day I brought at least something, pretty much. And the upstairs storage room right above me is, you know, absolutely jam-packed with stuff. So that's it for me today. Just gonna put this up there. I might work a little bit on the railing, but there's not a huge push for me to do the railing right now because I need to wait for the electrician to finish up in 2 days, and the plumber is gonna come maybe 2 days after that, and they're gonna finish, and then there are inspections that have to happen after that. It's a while before the building inspector is going to come, and he's going to need to inspect the railing anyway. So I've got time, but these pieces happen to be on the floor that I wanted to sand, so I figured I'd work on those today. And then really just hours and hours of sanding away at the floors, which you can tell I'm really excited to get going on. Hopefully Amber will be here and we can kind of like tandem sand the floor. Not that we can talk to each other because it's so loud, but... solidarity? I don't know. That's it. Thanks for watching.